at the Golden Lamb have created a dish for us with some versatility. Chef Nick Roudebush created garden zucchini toast. Chef Nick says it's a nice filling dish that could be a vegetarian entree, an hors d'oeuvre, perhaps even a side dish. It just fills all kinds of different ways in your diet. But you know, this time of year when it's really hot, people are looking for things that are not quite as protein heavy, right?
Yeah,
and this is a way
filling.
To for a meatless Monday kind of thing going
right,
on too.
Right. And okay. It's fun for like the kids. You could even get them involved with it at home, I think. Something easy that you could actually make the batter a couple days in advance and
sure.
just have it sitting in the fridge to finish it.
I mean, you were saying that this stuff is fresh from the farm, right?
Oh,
now?
Yeah. Just picked it last night.
Okay.
All the zucchini and the squash. And then basically here, I got some whole wheat bread that I just got some butter on. I'm going to go ahead and fire that onto my griddle.
All right.
And then I already have grated here.
Show that to one of the cameras there and they can get a picture of what you have in there. And you grated up the zucchini and the like, and carrots.
Kind of just take your seeds out, rinse it off a little bit. I got carrots, zucchini, squash, onions. The zucchini and the squash are from our farm. And then you take all that, and you're just going to add just one egg.
All right.
And then you're going to go straight into some fresh herbs.
All right.
I use basil, parsley, and chives. A little salt and pepper just to kind of bring out the flavors. I got some shallots and fresh garlic just to mix that in there. A little Parmesan and mozzarella just to get a little bit of cheese balance.
Yeah, it looks like most of your time is spent with the prep work.
Yeah. But once you get it all grated, it's pretty much done from there.
Okay.
And then this is just mayonnaise. At the restaurant, we use a little mixture with, it's got a little bit of lemon, a little bit of our chicken seasoning, and a little bit of ketchup in it just to add a little bit more balance and flavor.
All right, then you just kind of mix that all up.
That's it.
All right. While you're mixing that all up, you guys have some changes up there at Golden Lake.
Yeah. We just relaunched the new Black Horse Tavern, so we've actually added a new entrance on the front parking lot there, and then we actually added a 60-seat porch. So for the first time ever, we actually have a patio style seating, which we've never had, and it's pretty exciting.
All right, that's excellent. So once you mix this up, you're going to put that on the toasted bread?
Yep, we're going to go right on the toasted bread, kind of get it just a little bit toasted just to kind of absorb some of that moisture before you pop it in the oven. You're just going to put maybe a couple tablespoons down, kind of spread it even so it gets hot.
And then it's going to obviously require some cooking. I mean, it's got the raw egg in it and that sort of thing. So.
Yep, and the egg's kind of a binder. And then I got some fresh mozzarella just to get it all together. Kind of get it all cheesy and gooey. And then we're going to go straight into a preheated oven for about 8 minutes until it's golden brown and kind of just starting to melt.
Okay.
So I'm going to pop it right in here.
Oh, look at that. Okay.
Yeah, this one's perfectly ready. You can see how it's just starting to melt. Looks nice and crispy.
It looks beautiful. And as you cut that, you mentioned that you just got this from the farm. Tell us about the farm.
Yeah. We got a 25,000 square foot farm out in Oregonia that we just started 2 years ago. This is our second season. So we're playing with zucchini, squash, cucumbers, tomatoes, stuff like that. We actually have 8 colonies of bees. We have 5 cow that we're gonna probably harvest here in a little bit, unfortunately, but we'll have some fresh beef at the farm or at the restaurant. Hopefully we'll get some ground beef out of the deal.
All right.
Kind of just learning, you know, learning as we go. I would say so far this year it's been kind of nice. I would say we're approaching 1,500 pounds of fresh produce that we've gotten from our farm and used at the restaurant.
All right.
Which is always nice.
That's, you're making a garnish right here. We got to go to break, but we're going to put this recipe on our website, local12.com. What are you garnishing with there?
Just some fresh basil that I picked from the farm. And then I got some pretty basil oil, just get a little nice green on the plate.
Yeah, presentation's everything, babe.
A little bit of balsamic glaze, just to give it a little balance and acid.
And there we go.
Fresh basil and a little bit more fresh herbs, just
to
give
Chef
it some
Nick,
color.
Thank you so much. And it is at 9:45. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Thank you, bud.